year, the program raised over $567,000 for Special Olympics Connecticut. Every dollar collected directly impacts local athletes. More than 1,500 law enforcement officers from over 100 departments in Connecticut are involved. The officers also raise money year-round for events like Timothops, Popeye Tops, Jail Bills, and McCarthy's.
What's special about that area?
Because there is an actual fire.
Top Torch Run members, also known as Guardians of the Flame, and it will be carried by four athletes. Starting it off with Danny Kenny from Special Olympics Trundle. Danny recently received a Spirit of Life Award at SOCT's annual awards dinner in March. Congratulations, Danny! He will be competing in track and field this year in the 50-meter and 100-meter runs, softball throw, and the 4x100 relay. Danny has participated in Special Olympics since 2005.